everyone. My name is Jay Kaslima Nasreen. I am from G.K. Jain School, Raipur. So today we are going to see the class of second standard poem Magical Words. So when we want someone to help, what do we sing? Please, please, please. So here, when we need something means we will be asking anyone to help us. So requesting. So requesting somebody to do our work. So we have to use please here. The word please is used for requesting. So when we want someone to help, what do we say? Please, please, please. So next here, when someone helps us out. So someone is helping you out. So someone is helping you out already. So here, what do we say? We will be thanking someone. No, if anyone is helping us, we will be thanking them. So we will be using thank you, thank you, thank you here. So when we want someone to help, what do we say? Please, please, please. When someone helps us out, what do we say? Thank you, thank you, thank you. When we want someone to help, what do we say? Please, please, please. When someone helps us out, what do we say? Thank you, thank you, thank you. When we make someone cry, what do we say? Sorry, sorry, sorry. When we make someone cry, what do we say? Sorry, sorry, sorry. So for what the sorry is used? So when we are hurting someone, when we are hurting someone, they are hurted already, we have to ask sorry to them. So by asking sorry, they will forgive us. So the relationship will be maintained. So when we make someone cry, what do we say? Sorry, sorry, sorry. So here in this poem, we have three main words, three magical words. What are these magical words? Sorry. Next one is please. Next one is what? Thank you. So these are the three magical words here we are using it. So when we want someone cry, what do we say? Sorry, sorry, sorry. After that, the three magical words will be used here. So first one is please. So second one is thank you. Third one is sorry. Please, thank you, and sorry. So here you can see please, thank you, and sorry. Here three magical words we are having, no? So please, thank you, and sorry. Please, thank you, and sorry. Say them as you need. So we have to use these three words to maintain the relationship between all the human beings. We will be using this. So please, thank you, and sorry. Please, thank you, and sorry. Say them as you need. Say them to make it all good. So why we are using these three words? To make the relationship good among human beings. In order to respect each human being, these three magical words has been using. So Miss will sing it and now will show it to you. Okay, listen. When we make someone cry, what do we say? Sorry, sorry, sorry. Please. Now three magical words. Please, thank you, and sorry. Please, thank you, and sorry. Say them as you need. Say them to make it all good. Miss is going to sing the entire poem now. Okay? This and the before thing we had seen. So, the entire poem. What is the topic of the poem? The magical words. When we want someone to help, what do we say? Please, please, please. When someone helps us out, what do we say? Thank you, thank you, thank you. When we make someone cry, what do we say? Sorry, sorry, sorry. I'm sorry. Please thank you. I'm sorry. See them as you need. See them to make it all good. So if you sing and practice like this, it will enter your brain very easily, students. So today is all about the magical words. So read and practice, and you can also practice that telling in your life. So thank you. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.